Tja, dankjewel. We hebben afgesproken met Aydin dat we de vragen in het Nederlands stellen, maar dat hij wel in het Engels mag antwoorden. Allereerst maar, je was er weer bij, hè? Omdat die transfer waarschijnlijk niet doorgaat, moeten we dat zo een beetje zien?
No. I wasn't fit against PSV. Not fit 100%, so I decided not to risk it. Also because of other stuff, of course. But if I'm not 100% fit, I don't play, even if there wasn't a transfer. I trained 2 good weeks and then decided with Danny that I'm fit enough to play. Then it's up to him if I start or not.
Frankfurt, Cologne, big clubs, beautiful cities. What do you think? What's going to happen?
Yeah, that's not up to me. My job is to play. I do it for the club, I do it for the trainer, and I do it for myself. It's up to the direction if they're going to finish it or not, but I'm hoping it's going to be done.
If a transfer is very, very near, now I'm asking the questions in English anyway. Als een transfer heel erg dichtbij is, dan zie je vaak spelers zeggen van nou, doe mij maar even aan de kant. Ik ben nu niet geconcentreerd op de wedstrijd. Heb jij dat niet?
One or two days, yes. I've had it in a training. Then Danny, he pulls me by my ear, so to say. I have a good relationship with him and I said, you know what, you've been behind me since day one, so I'm doing this for you.
Ja, trekt hij je letterlijk aan je oor, want dat zien we hem ook al doen, of meer figuurlijk?
He doesn't pull me, it's just a saying in English. He's done a lot for me and he's been behind me, so 90 minutes or 80 minutes, how much I played, I don't know, is something I can, yeah, so to say, pay back, ja. Graag.
De winst is natuurlijk een plus vandaag, maar het was soms ook wel moeizaam, hè, om echt gevaarlijk te worden. Waar lag dat aan?
Don't forget, it's only the second game of the season. The beginning is always not the easiest to say. If you look, the more games we play, the more comfortable we get and you get to know each other better. It's a new team, if you look, new striker. I think it went quite good. They didn't put good pressure on us. We played good football, we created chances, I think. Maybe not enough, but enough to get 3 points.
Ik zag een hele grote kans voor jou.
Which one?
Welke denk je dat ik bedoel?
In de first half,
76e minuut.
Oh ja, yeah.
Thomas gives you the ball.
Yeah, maybe a few centimeters too much in front of me. I didn't want to get in front of the ball. And then he played it a bit too far, but okay. 3 points is what counts.
Yeah. This is actually the moment with the counter attack. Is it the assist? Maybe that's not good, or that's late, or.
No, I wouldn't say the assist is not good. There was a second player coming, so he had to play it like this. The defender, all respect to him, he came back good and he put his body in front of the ball.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.